Update from Hawaii Island on a crash that we first brought to you is breaking news Tuesday evening. Police tell Island News this morning the crash on Ali'i Drive in Kailua Kona is still impacting traffic. Now, this happened just before 8:30 last night between Laa-loa Avenue and Mako-lea Street. Now, right now, Hawaiian Telcom is making repairs to a pole that was damaged. At this time, only one lane in the area is open. Traffic is being contraflowed. No word yet on any injuries.